There is a new charter school coming to the Piedmont, the Uwari Charter School. It's offering students a chance to learn so many things, including more about the world around them. This weekend, it's holding an open house so that you can come and learn all about it. Joining me this morning to talk about it is Heather Soja. She's the CEO, the Chief Education Officer, or principal, you might call her. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
This is an exciting development. You're starting out kind of slow, kind of small, and gradually increasing as you learn how it's going to build, right?
Correct. We're starting out with 9th and 10th graders this year, starting in August 5th, and we're going to open with 200 students max, and then we'll add a grade level each year until we reach our maximum of 500 students.
Now, you have a great educational, I guess, outlook or approach to learning. You're using a lot of different approaches, I guess. Tell me about those.
Right. We have three main focuses for the school. The first is project-based learning. We just feel like that students learn better when they show what they know instead mm-hmm. of just tell or regurgitate things to us. So we want students to be involved in their learning and be minds-on and hands-on versus just telling about and regurgitating what they know. Also, we're going to be focusing and using the environmental literacy plan developed in North Carolina as a lens in which to teach our curriculum. So we're really excited about that. And finally, engineering. Engineering as a process, because it brings in science, technology, and math when you have to problem solve and figure out how to engineer a solution.
Students are so technology oriented now, but even with the technology, they're tactile. They want to be able to feel, to see, to be able to do.
Yes.
Which is what this is all about, right?
That's right. And one of the things we'd like to do is once a month, we're going to offer what's called a flex day. And on their school day, they will head out into the community and they will apply what they know. They will do internships. They will look at how what they learn applies in the real world, and we hope that they will glean something that we want to do and find a passion for something that they can take on to the next level.
Real world learning. Now, if you want to come, they have an open house scheduled this weekend. Tell us about it.
Yes, we are having an open house. We're located at the former Klausner showroom, 301 Llewellyn Road, and we're going to have it from 3 to 5 on Sunday afternoon. You'll be able to meet teachers and administrators and staff and coaches and sign up to volunteer for the school. So we're really excited for families to come out and learn more.
And it's exciting because it's just right off 220, so you can't miss it. You know, when the new 311 bypass is open, Tom, we'll be able to get there just like that.
That's right.
All right. Hey, thanks so much for joining us. We wish you